Well, let me show you this now in a video that Mike Oldstone at Scripps Institute of, San Diego put together. Let's run this. This is a cytotoxic T cell that you see on the top, and on the bottom is an infected cell. What you see is a cytoplasmic bridge that occurs between the cytotoxic T cell and the infected cell. Serine esterases, these are things like granzymes, are released then and enter into the infected cell. At this point, what you'll notice is that that infected cell is going to start to contract a little bit as these enzymes start to punch holes in the surface, membrane of this infected cell. At this point, as those punctures are made, you'll see the cytoplasmic contents balloon out from this cell, the infected cell, as the cell is dying. That cytotoxic T cell then can go on and find another cell and take care of it. Now, in all of your bodies right now, this stuff is going on. You have cytotoxic T cells that are helping to clear pathogens that you've been exposed to, and this is a normal part of the immune response.